Did you know in Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets, Waylett and Herdman, the actors playing Crabbe and Goyle, were injured during the scene where they eat enchanted cupcakes? The props and effects department used fishing wire and fishhooks to suspend the cupcakes in midair. Then Waylett and Herdman were directed to bite into them. The children did as directed, and obviously bit into fishhooks, causing them to have mouth injuries.
Check out my second channel in the comments below for longer videos.